Man, as an artist, as a musician, I just want to make music that's relevant. But I don't want it to be constrained to the time, to the era of that we're alive. I want my music to be alive even after I'm dead. I want my children's children's children to hear my music, and I want it to still be relevant. I just want to make stuff that's timeless, you know? Yeah. Time is just a figment of your imagination.
Oh.
Introduce my dad. These guys are the dopest. If you don't know about